It's gonna get massive. I have a massive thing growing out of the my backpack. It's just gonna start stabbing me. I'm just, oh, it's gonna be terrible. What's going on, everybody? Caesar here, bringing you another video of Astroneer, and there was an update today that just came out, and I'm super excited to bring it to you. There is a few things. I have a list over here of what they fixed. I was actually back at the other planet gathering up some more compound and some resin, and I figured that I have never stopped and looked at the Barren Planet before. So I went ahead and I stopped over here, and I noticed something a little different. Well, maybe different. I don't know. I've never went and actually looked at this place. But when you're orbiting this planet, there's a weird sound coming from it. It almost sounds like, It almost sounds like an alien kind of sound, or like a whale-ish sound. So, I mean, that might have always been there. I could be completely wrong. But I figured we'd stop in here and take a look. And I did pop in over here. Okay. So this is interesting here. It is. Look at all this research. There's a whole bunch of research here. Wow. We might have to. Okay, so some of the things that they did, some things they fixed, things like that. Xbox One and Windows 10 are now compatible. They fixed the way objects with research items get dug up, and you can kill the hazards on top of them without discovering their goods. The spikers will be destroyed when you dig them up, so they won't just like lay around there. And I believe this is what it says: spikers can be jumped on without hurting you, like the jellyfish scene from Finding Nemo. So we're gonna have to test that out. And I really wanted to stop here because look at all this research. And they go on to say that there's a couple other fixes, but then they say a couple surprises you'll have to discover. So that's why I'm interested about the research. I want to see if they added anything in here that they're just not saying yet, because they want people to find out. So I think we're gonna place a habitat down, and we're gonna place a research thing. So that way we can research up some of these items. I'm only going to do a couple of them because there's a good chance that they didn't add any new items. But in the, you know, rare instances that they did, I want to see if we can find some. And these all look different, so this is a pretty neat planet. If you haven't been here before, I've never been here before, and I was just running around, the gravity on here is different. You'll kind of notice here that I float a lot, but I kind of get damaged a little bit. I'm not right now, but there is there's some copper and things like that over here. But the main purpose of the day for this video is going to be building the hole into the cave that we were working on last time, so we can fly a ship in and out of there and build a rover and do some cave exploration. But I'm gonna go grab a habitat, and I'm gonna get the things that we need in order to get the research pod going, and we're gonna do some research first thing, just in case they come out with some new items, and then that will probably be what we're exploring all day. We are coming back into orbit of the Barren Planet, or the moon of Terran. I always said Terran before, but it doesn't have the I, so I think it's Terran. So we're coming into orbit of this planet, and I got a habitat, and I think I have everything we need in order to build the research station, I believe. I don't know for sure, so we're gonna figure that out here in just a second. Don't forget to leave a like on the video, and if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. It helps out a little channel like me so much, so that would be so great. Okay, so no, wrong, I don't want you like moving around. Let's put it here. Look at all these spikes. Let's just put one out here for now, and then we're gonna go ahead and double it up and make a research. What does research need? Compound. That's okay, perfect. That's all we need. So we got some compound right here and here, and I know I'm taking away from things that I was gonna take home to the base, but for the sake of, oh, do I really not have a solar panel? I don't think I even have a solar panel. Wait, what does a solar panel need? Solar. Perfect. That was convenient. Perfect. Okay, let's put you on here. All right, let's do that. And then get out of this. Go over here, and this should be powering up. Look right here. There we go. Let's throw the battery on here too, speed this up a little bit. Okay, so let's go ahead and get this research here. We're gonna just do a couple of them, just because I'm curious if they added anything. So we should know if we do 2, 3, 4 of these maybe, if they added any new items. Why is that? Okay, oh, it's probably because of this planet's moving so fast. Like, you can just look over there and see how fast we're moving. Oh, it's just crawling, it's so slow. Maybe I should make another one. Yep, we're gonna make another one. Double this up here. I didn't even think about power sources here. Okay, so first one. Let's see if we get anything. Let's see if we get anything new. I'm so excited. Okay, so we got compound. That's exciting. Not really. Not exciting at all. Okay. Now let's grab this one and throw it on here. Wait for this guy to charge up. Let's do a little exploring too while we're waiting. I noticed there's a hole. Is there a cave? There is a cave. Okay, so see, the spikies no longer have them on the top. They only have them on the side. What is that pink stuff? Wait, what is that pink stuff? What is that pink stuff? Oh, see, they disappear. Okay, cool. I like that. Okay. Let's go ahead and get this power, sure. Let's see here. What is this stuff? Am I just like... What are you? Oh, is it just copper? Or aluminum? Must just be aluminum ore. Laterite, yeah. Okay. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Don't die. Don't die. Okay. So, Okay, we're gonna have to do this. Save this for another day. Save the exploration for another day. Let's get back here and let's do some more research. Hopefully it's charged up. Is it charged up? Oh, it's not charged up all the way. Ugh. That's terrible. Wait, what are all these boxes coming from? Are those trying to hit me? Are those boxes gonna hit me? I think they are. Let's go in here. What the heck? That's so weird. I mean, no, they're not. I think they're just particles. I don't think it's actual storm. Okay, this one's good. All right, come on. Give us some research. Give us something new. I'm really excited. What is it? A new item? Maybe? No. I got excited for nothing. That was a terrible, terrible letdown. Okay, so we're not going to do any more research because I don't think they added, I wish they really need to add like a journal or something like that, and maybe it'd give you kind of an idea of what's going on for items and things like that, like things you've researched. And so, I don't really know. I don't think we're going to stick on here too long. All right, no, we're not. We're gonna head back out of here. But we do have a habitat on here, and we do have a research thing, so once things do become available, we know where to go for research, because this is the place. I mean, there's just things everywhere, and if you take a look over here, what was that, lithium too? Maybe? You know, it said this planet was barren, and for as small of a planet as it is, it has pretty good resources on it. Okay, so, yeah, see, there's a whole nother field over there. What is this little, oh, just little cubes. There's a whole nother field of free goodies over there. A whole bunch of copper ore, a whole bunch of lithium. So this place isn't that bad. I mean, it's not that barren. Uh-oh, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. I died. Alrighty. Well, lucky for us, I'm not that far away. So if the gravity in here is so light and you fly through the sky like that, why would it do as much damage to you when you land, right? Alright, let's take everything. Whoop. Take all these. No. Okay. So we did that. I just don't think there's anything else on here we really want to explore now, but there's research everywhere. So if you are just starting and you need to do some research, this is the place to go. I mean, you could probably get everything the game has right now just by coming to this one barren planet. And I'm just running over here real quick to see. I don't think there's anything over here. It's a cool little rock formation deal. Oh, there's a thing hidden there. Okay, we'll do one more. We'll do one more just because, since I took it, we might as well open it. I know it's not going to give us anything because we just got one that would have been researched and it was nothing. So, unless it did give us something and I just didn't catch it, but I don't think it did. Auction 25%. Come on, let's move. Move it. Move it. All right. So, let's do this. No. Actually, I'm going to take that back with me. So, okay. Do this. One more. Just one more. Maybe we'll get an item that we need to... Oh, cool. Compound. Okay. Perfect. So, we're going to head back to the tundra. And we're going to try to build the big hole so we can fly our ship in. We are finally making it back to the tundra planet. It has taken me forever to get here. I was waiting for it, and then I decided to planet hop to it, and it was just a pain. It was a pain. It just kept running away from me. So we're finally getting back here. Now, we're just waiting for our little spawn bubble thing to come up, our base guide. And then we are going to take what we need to go and dig this hole. So hopefully we can fly a spaceship down in there and get in and out real easily. Well, might not even have to go to the surface for anything. So let's get in here. Alright, is this the right one? Yes. Okay, perfect. We are going to need a habit. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh my gosh. Round two. Let's not mess this one up. I feel so dumb right now. Okay, there we go. Correct button to get out. So we need to make a habitat, but we already have the printer down there so we can make it. We just need to make sure we have the items that we need. So let's ditch that and that. We won't need that either because we have these items already. We're not gonna need this either. And tethers, we'll leave those here too. So we need compound for sure. And I think we're gonna need a bunch of resin in order to get it lined up. I think we're gonna need a bunch of resin in order to get to build the little deals out. To get it somewhat lined up. And I'm hoping that we don't need anything else too crazy. So I'm gonna make my way back down there. So upon heading back to the down there base, I figured we should try this whole Finding Nemo thing with the little blob deals. Okay, you don't really jump. Like, you don't bounce. Oh, God. Terrible. Terrible disaster. He's just still going at it with my body. Okay. So, they don't, like, spring you up. I was thinking they might spring you up somewhat. They don't do that. Nope. They do not. So, now we gotta go down there. We gotta destroy those guys. And we gotta take our stuff back. And then we're heading back down underground to our cave base. Okay. So, there's something a little different. It gives you a seed. They give you seeds now. What do you do with the seeds? Can you like plant them? Maybe you could have like a defense. Ooh, do I feel some like PvP thing going on here? Oh no, I don't have enough room for all my stuff. Okay, let's just get rid of these. We can always get more. Okay, so we're definitely gonna have to play with those too and see what these seeds do. So I've already died twice in this game. That's wonderful. Wow, looks like I have a lot of stuff. Okay, so, oh my gosh, this is so terrible. Let's go ahead and get rid of these. Oxygen's at 20. Oh no, no. Okay, we need to get up out of here. We gotta get retethered. There we go. Okay, whew. Fresh air. Okay. So we're gonna head back down to the base. I know, I keep trying to get down there and I just keep finding something to try. There's another guy, he's trying to eat us. Okay, so we need to quit surfing. And we need to select which one would be the closest. Probably that one right there. Okay, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to bring this one out. Like out here? Yeah, straight out this way. That's what we're going to do. And we're just going to keep doing that. How's that? Because this one could go this way. Actually, that one could... It's kind of hard to tell. I mean, that one might be alright. Actually, I think that'll be perfect. We're going to build this. And we're going to turn it into the vehicle bay so we can get out of here. Vehicle bay. Aluminum. Ugh. Wait, what are these? Aluminum. Okay, so we have one. There. What about over here? Is this aluminum or copper? Copper, copper. Okay, so we need to go find some aluminum. Alright, we got the body. We got the goods. We're running back here. And we're going to see if we can't make this vehicle bay. And I know we're going to need... I think we're going to go ahead and build a rover before I bring the spaceship down here. Because if I don't, then I won't be able to build the rover. So, I wish they would kind of build like a launch pad. Specifically for the space shuttle, that way when you landed it back at your base, you won't have to build another vehicle thing in order to make a vehicle. But I mean, I guess if you had to build a whole other thing anyways, it really doesn't matter. So we need 4 aluminum. I have 1 on my back. We're gonna go harvest some. Ugh, harvest. That sounded terrible. I have 1 here. Let's try to take this. Okay, let's just make that one. Sure. Waste the power. Waste the power. You know, we actually really need... We need some storage down here. Let's do this. Let's build this storage. Yeah. Yep. Build the storage. Taking that power. Okay, perfect. Put you here. And then we will throw all of these goodies. Right here. And here. And one of those. And one of them. One of these. And one of those. One of them. Actually, you know what? We probably should take tethers. Yeah, let's make some tethers. Perfect. Okay. So we're gonna head back over here, and we're gonna pick up some seeds as well. Okay, this guy needs to go because he's bad. See, look at that. All you do is kill him, and they still get ya. Ah, the distance on those things is ridiculous, man. Let's run up here. Let's throw a tether down. Another one right there. One more for good measure, right there. Why not? Right there. Okay. So we need to kind of, we need to watch the green guys. The green guys are what did us in last time. Oh, there's some research here too. Okay. Alrighty. Perfect. We're gonna grab some of these seeds. Yeah. Yep. We're gonna grab some seeds. Okay. Make sure I got rid of all those. Perfect. They're so seeds. They're so cute. I don't know what else you would use them for. Maybe they're gonna be required for something. I don't know. Hopefully we can get 4 aluminum things. That'd be great. Okay. Let's see here. Man. Let's get rid of the power. We don't need the power. Okay, how many do we have? 1, 2, 3. So we need 1 more. There, perfect. Perfect. And we have 2 seeds that we can play with. So let's go do that. We'll just leave the research here. Because we just don't have anything to research right now, so there's really no point in taking it with us. Okay, come on, make it back here. So this will give us 4 aluminum, that'll give us enough to build a truck, and then we should have... Do I have enough compound for... I don't know if I have enough compound for the seed for the truck. I didn't even think about that. But we could always... Alright, so we could be running into problems here. Let's build that. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4? I think I already have 4, actually. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, perfect. Perfect. We'll go ahead and throw these here and those there. Build a truck. We're gonna need some compound though. See, that's why I want to be able to fly the spaceship in here. Unless, yeah, well, we still need it for this in order to build it on there. So we don't have any way to move this guy. Yeah. All right. Well, I'm going to have to make a trip back to the surface. Get some compound, build the one seat. And maybe the storage module. How much is the storage thing? Crane. Maybe we want the crane for excavating or storage. Well, maybe storage. What does the storage take? 4 compound. Yeah, we're gonna need a whole bunch of compound. Okay, so we're gonna do that. Let's go ahead and let's try to plant one of these things. Let's see what these are for. Does that plant? Is that what that does? Let's see here. What if I put you there? And there? Okay. So it looks like they plant. Because it doesn't look like they just set down. Because if I take this off and set it down, it falls. And like, bumps. I think those will grow. I mean, I don't know if we want them there, but we could always remove them later. But what would be the purpose of that? What does this do? What can I use you for? Is there anything I can use you for? A seed. Okay, can I use you for, say, a generator? No. I wonder if it's a type of organic. Okay. We're just going to leave them planted. Let's see if they grow. Oh, I think they do grow. Did that one already grow? It did! Our little seeds are growing! Oh, you can, like, see them growing. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. It'd be cool if they wouldn't attack you since you planted them and they would attack, like, I don't know. I guess if there was a multiplayer thing going on, you could do that. Holy moly, our seedlings are growing up so fast. Wait, seed? So it still says seed on there. Oh, I'm curious if they're going to attack me, though. And if they do, they're probably going to kill me. Okay, so we're going to wait to do the test on the seedlings to see if they attack us. But we are going to go ahead and we are going to build a one seat right here. And again, if you don't know why, I always build them on this because you can take them off and put them on here, as opposed to if you build a one seat on here, it's stuck there forever and you cannot remove it. So we're going to go ahead and put you there. And okay, crane, storage. Do we want the storage? I mean, I know we're going to want it eventually. You know what, actually we're gonna need also, and I don't have enough resin, but I think we'll be all right. Okay, let's just, well, I want the storage. Yeah, I do. Okay, let's put the storage on here too, and that's just sucking up all our power, so we're gonna have to definitely go and collect some. Perfect. Okay. We're gonna have to go and collect some. Oh, see, this is gonna be so nice down here. I think it's gonna be so nice down here. I don't know for sure. But I think it will be. Okay, perfect. Exit. Let's collect up some of this stuff really quick. Okay. Perfect. Okay. So we got some fuel for the base. Some base fuels. Let's go ahead and throw one of these on here. Perfect. Okay, so now I'll fill up all the batteries. And we don't need all of these on our pack all the time. Okay, perfect. Now comes the moment of truth. We're gonna see. Oh wait, I gotta build the hole. What am I thinking? Okay, I still gotta build the hole before I do any of this. So let's just go ahead and drop all our items anyways for the sake of in case we die. Well, we did it. We built the ugliest hole ever, I think. Can't even see out of it. And we're gonna head up there and we're gonna try the space. But first, we have to run the test. We have to run the test of if this will kill us or not. Will you kill me? Yes, they absolutely will. They will 100% kill you. Okay, so there might be something that requires them eventually. Do I know what it is yet? Nope. But we might find out in the near future when I do a dev update. Let's see. Okay, let's take this. Do we have room for you? Because, I mean, we're not really going to come back up here for anything. So let's go ahead and take these. And blast off of here. And we're going to see if we can't land in our base underground. Okay, so... okay. See if it gives us the bubble. It might not even give us the bubble to land there, which would be a little disappointing. But it wouldn't be too surprising either. So, we're just gonna have to wait and see. That planet's all in pieces again. That's interesting. Okay. Alright. Come on. We should be coming around here pretty soon. My fuel is getting a little low. It is getting burnt up a lot faster than I thought it would. So, let's see. Come on. Give me the option. Let's make this work. Let's make this work. If I could ever find my base. Okay, so there's... Okay, so we have... I think it's this one. I think it's this one right here. Okay, we clicked on it. Let's see if we land underground. Let's see if we land underground. Moment of truth. Oh my gosh. Okay, so you just go right through the surface. Alrighty. Oh, that's so funny. You know, I wonder if we could just cover it up and not even have a hole there anymore. I don't know. I don't want to mess with it. Okay, so these guys are jerks. I don't see the point in having these things. Yeah. I mean, what? Okay, so they give you more seeds. Okay, so one seed turns into two, and then two would, you know, so on and so forth. But what's the purpose of it? There's got to be something. There's got to be a reason for it. So now we have all these resources down here, which is super cool. And I have all these tethers, which are everywhere. Let's just go ahead and get rid of these. Because we don't need those. We don't need all these everywhere. I mean, we kind of do. But, okay, so we have that. This didn't charge up all the way. And I don't see the point. What's the point for the seeds? Let's look through here. Make sure we're not missing something, because I did learn... That's a generator, we already have that. One seat, wind, solar panel. Okay, so there's nothing there. What about in here? I don't think so. Unless maybe you can use them on this generator? That's organic? Well, we gotta try it. Let's try it. Let's build this little generator. And... Put them on there. Can I put you on here? No, I can't. What is the point of those things? I don't understand this. I don't know. But one thing I do know, and one thing I do understand, is that we're gonna need some fuel for our guy here. So let's go ahead and build this guy out here. We need one more for this, for the fuel condenser. I mean, I know we're gonna need that. What does the fuel condenser need? Copper? There's one. Do I have any more? What are you? Copper ore. Hey, look at that. How convenient. Oh, there's copper right there. Perfect. I'll put you in there. Fuel condenser. Gives it go. So, we're gonna need more batteries. Wait, what is... Interesting. It has like a little reflection that's different that I have not seen. Okay, so we're gonna need a lot of batteries. We're gonna need a lot more batteries. Whoa! They grow on your back? What? This thing is growing on my back. What the heck is going on here? Oh, I wonder how big it'll get. Or if it'll kill me. Oh my gosh. So we found seeds. We put them on our back, and they're growing. That's very interesting. It's like a little protective turtle shell. I don't know, I kind of want to leave it, but at the same time I don't, because I don't want to die. Wait, can I even take it off? Wait, this one? Oh, I can't even take it off. Oh no! Oh no, I can't even remove it. I have a thing stuck growing on my back. Oh no. We're gonna die. It's gonna get full grown and it's gonna kill us. Oh, this is terrible. No. That's not gonna do that, is it? Oh, it might. It would be so funny if it did. I have a shroom growing off my back. What the heck is going on here? Let's see if it gets full size. I bet it will. Because, it's obviously growing. It's going to get massive. I have a massive thing growing out of my backpack. It's just going to start stabbing me. Oh, it's going to be terrible. Oh, man, that's too funny. Why? Why? Why must you be growing on my back? Oh, no, it did. It killed me. Oh, my gosh. That is too funny. Okay, so those things grow on your back, and then they kill you. Oh, now it's going to be stuck there forever. Oh, that's so funny. Oh, man. Okay, so I guess you can't have the seeds on your back too long, or they turn into... Yeah, okay, so you can't even do anything with them. Oh, no. No! No, no, no! Oh, my gosh, I'm just having a horrible time here. Oh my gosh, this is terrible. I don't even know what to do. I can't get rid of these things now. Oh no, I can't even get rid of them. All right, well, you know, I think that's gonna be it for the episode. We built this and we got the ship down here. I can't even believe it that it worked. And then we also found that they added seeds for the spiky pod guides. And I don't know what they're for. And I had one just grow on my back, so that's an interesting little tidbit in itself. I'm sure they're not supposed to do that, but they did. It grew on my back until the point, and then it started stabbing me to death. So, if you like the video, don't forget to leave a like. If you haven't already, consider subscribing. It does help out a little guy like me quite a bit. And I will see you guys next time.